Lucas, congratulations. Just a phenomenal win for AC Florida Tennis, winning the state championship. You guys overcame a lot this year to get to this point. Talk a little bit about the journey, if you will, to the state championship.
Well, we started off pretty strong in the year, but we had some problems with the other teams. But it felt great getting up through all the playoffs and playing Chapin up in Upper State and then coming here and handling a team that took us out last year.
Do you feel like you guys played your very best tennis? You saved your best for the last today?
I feel we all showed up ready to play and just did a really great job, and I'm really glad that all of our players just played their best and won.
This one went down to the last couple of matches. How nervous were you having to watch after your match had been played as this thing played out?
I'm still shaking.
Well, congratulations. Obviously, only Richard Neese graduates. You have everyone back next year, so this could be the beginning of something special.
Yeah, we're all going to miss Richard next year, but I think we still got a great team. We're moving forward. We definitely should be here next year.
Well, congratulations, and let me zero in on that state championship medal right there. That's what we all try to get. Congrats, man.
Thank you.